Hey guys, so I'm going to be talking about Salem's Lot today by Stephen King. And I thought this book was really good, but at first it was slow in my opinion, but it picked up after I was listening to the audiobook while following along, so it made it a lot easier to read and a lot faster for me.